Hey guys, welcome back to part 2 of Wild Hearts. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and let's get straight into the video, and I'll see everything later.
Peace.
Oh, I can save the fucking game. Nice. Nice, mate. Fucking nice. Amazing. Does it mean the graphics gone?
Yep.
Gonna collect. You can use healing water to recover health. Good to know. Oh. What the fuck is this? A fidget spinner? He's like special Spider-Man. What the fuck is this? Oh, okay. And that's interesting. So that's how I create the parkour. Scale crate? Oh. To conjure. Okay. Oh well, forget it. I don't need those damn boxes. Your box. Okay, so where am I supposed to go? Collect Karakuri thread to conjure a crate. So where do I get those? Holes. Okay. How do we collect? Fuck, I didn't get to see. Am I meant to go that way? I guess not. Oh. Okay, we're gonna conjure our box right here. X. Oh, that's so far. What do you mean I don't have enough Karakuri? What's the vision thing? I forgot. Hunter vision? LT. So I click, I don't fucking do anything. Oh, there you go. Okay. I can't get the... Ah, that's how you collect the... Do I need more? No, whatever. That took longer than it had to. So ass is this. Oh, there's nothing I can collect there. I have to hold the damn thing, okay. It's on the floor. Oh, I can only pick up a limited amount. That's crazy. What a waste, mate. But I don't want to do that. I got this. Why do I have to finish them? Why can't they finish themselves? Okay, let's use Hunter Vision. Anything I can break and take the... Okay. I shall take it. What happened? Have I been teleported? Probably mind that. Oh, I got it, nice. I got it. So only two jumps. Man, is she crazy? Hey, look, dead person. Stop moaning, bitch. That really did not give me any information. What? A dragon? A what? A campfire. Set up a camp, nurse, then your turn. Conjure a campfire, conjure 100%. What do you mean it's not powerful enough? I don't get it. You can now conjure more dragon calculator, nice. Interesting mate. So, I can do this. Okay, so I can put down save points, that's nice. Where the fuck did it go? That's a fast beast. Oh, whoa! Holy shit! Holy shit! Yes. But why is it so hard to dodge? This stupid fuck. Yeah, block my ass. Oh, oh, what you gonna do, bitch? What you gonna do, bitch? Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. Is it dizzy? Could I attack him? What's wrong? Let me pick this up. Okay or not. Could I level up in this game? Hopefully. That'd be sick. I don't even get what that thing said. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Holy shit, you have so much health for no reason. Thank you. Did I get him? I got your rat ass, bitch. Oh la la, look at that. I thought I was gonna cut off his head, that would be sick. Not bad, not bad at all, mate. Kill my first monster. Wait, what? That's so interesting. I like that already. I'm just gonna waste it all before I even get into a fight. Okay, let's see. Ooh, collect what here? What the fuck is this? Train? That's so... I like that. For people like me that are slow learners, this game is amazing for me. What's RT, bro? I can't tell if it's telling me to hold them at the same time or... Okay, so... Mount Spring. Okay, so that's it for training, right? So that's all they wanted to teach me. I shall take it all. Okay, that's a little like I don't know, warm up, I guess. Teach me how the game goes, mate! Where's this girl? What, you bitch? Where you at? Where's this girl? Oh, behind the tent.
You're a hunter? You must have saved me.
No shit!
How can I possibly repay you?
I'd be dead
by now if it wasn't for you. Sorry, I'm Natsume, a blacksmith from Minato, the small town just beyond here. I came to collect materials, but I must have been knocked out when that kimono attacked. That's the last I remember.
A little sucky-sucky would do, brother. I'm heading to Minato myself.
Oh, really? I'd be glad to show you the way in that case, only... Well, a single look saves 100 questions, as they say. Come with me.
I don't trust strangers. Stranger danger, mate. Stranger danger.
There was a bridge there, you see? Linking the Harugasumi way here to the other side. That's where Minato is. It must have collapsed with that big tremor before. I suppose it was the tremor that...
Does my character just not speak?
...made it jump out in front of us. Oh! This is bad. I have to find Ujishige-san. Yes, that's right. He only came with me because I insisted. If the worst has happened, I... Wait. You're a hunter, though. So presumably you earn a living taking on hunting missions?
No shit! No.
I'll do what I can to help as well, of course.
I suppose... Alright, then.
Arigato! I won't forget
Arigato!
It was a Kohakunushi that attacked us. The Minato hunters call them Sap Scourge. They're always causing trouble. You'll need a decent weapon to take it on. But I might be able to help with that. We blacksmiths can't fight kimono, but give me a workbench and I'll hone any weapon you can throw at me.
A workbench? Hey, where the fuck am I supposed to get a bench?
Shall we head back to the camp? Gather our thoughts? Anything here I can use as a makeshift workbench.
Is this what I'm supposed to? Okay. Now what? You want me to make it? Karakuri power, bro. The fuck?
Right. Now I have an anvil. I can make myself useful.
Well, that's a first,
luckily,
isn't it, buddy?
The tools I brought with me weren't damaged, so all I need is materials, and then I should be able to make you a bow and arrow or sword or something.
Bow and arrow. That's
probably
interesting.
Probably not quite what you're used to, but I'm sure I can come up with something that suits. Could I maybe have a look at that Karakuri
first? Just what I think about your request.
Find out exactly how it works. Don't worry, I don't mean right now. First, we have to find Ujishige-san and a way back to Minato. Let's talk about it then.
Well then. Ask Natsumi to do some forging.
I'm a little limited in what I can do here. Which one are we talking about?
What does this do? Oh, the damage goes up? And how about this? What do you mean? I need ancient lumber? Where the fuck would I get that? Ragtail.
I'm a little Alright. I'm a little limited in what I can... You can't afford to neglect the equipment that affords you protection, can you?
Okay.
I'm a little limited in what I... With some more materials, I could make you some very strong armor.
What do you mean? Talk to Nazca as soon as you're ready.
The Sapskirts tend to take any... If you can get the kimono on the run, it should lead you back there. Of course, that means you'll have to get the better of it in battle first. Is that something you're ready to do?
Anytime, baby girl. Anytime. I'm gonna fight everybody and anybody. You show me the way, I'm gonna go bat that bitch.
Still, it may be worth holding off a little while to hunt for some more kimono materials first. With materials, I can make stronger equipment. If you think my smithing skills could help, don't hesitate to ask. I feel awful making Ujishige-san wait, but I want you to have the best chance of saving him.
But I don't want to save him. He ain't worthy.
The Sapskirts like the riverside. I'd start your search there.
Track down by the riverside. Wait, which side am I going? Track down Sapskirts by the riverside? Yeah, but where's the riverside? Nobody's giving me hits. Yes, this one.
Bring Ujishige-san back safe from me.
Oh, that's what I needed. Okay, so I'm gonna go level up my fucking weapon. What the fuck? Oh my god, bro.
I'm a little limited in what... Alright, let's see what I can do for you.
Could I not enhance restore? I don't actually get it, whatever. That doesn't make any sense, mate! Oh well. By the riverside, we're headed to the riverside. Why the fuck would I want to conjure that? I don't even have it. Oh shit, they fight back! Oh, they don't really give me anything though. I have to use a damn thing? Oh my goodness. I got it, brother. I got it. Wait, let me get that coin. I'm gonna kill everything that walks my path, brother. Fuck is that? Is that the person? So that thing's supposed to chase me now? That's funny. What is this? Anything else I can just take? I'm gonna take everything. Whoa. I'm supposed to fight it? Oh shit. I thought that would stun him. Oh my god, I didn't do anything. As soon as I activate my ability, he runs. That's crazy. Hopefully they give me something useful. What would you give me? Nothing. Oh, I wanted to kill that thing. Okay, where's the ancient tree? Oh, that thing's right there. I'm here for revenge. Why that thing coming to me? Run away. What a fucking loser. I wish I had levels, that'd be sick. What's this? Why is it glowing if I can't touch it? Why they just meant to run away from me every fucking time? What is it? I can't kill this thing? Oh my god, bro, he keeps fucking my character deserves to fucking die, bro. Well, that sucks. Oh, I have to redo all that? I hate how slow it reacts. I just went underneath it. Oh my goodness. Why is it running? Okay, there has to be like a health limit because fucking hell, I hit this thing so many times. Why did it take so long to fucking kill? Now I have to go fight the other one. Nice. Oh, I can save. Yeah, fuck you. Not doing that again. That's it, it's dead. Oh, I see it. Oh, that's just the toads. Where is that damn thing? What? Oh my goodness, I can't aim him. I can't see anything, bro. What the fuck? They just glitched me into the wall? Okay, well, this game is great already. I love it. Aha, there you go. Oh my god, the stun stuff. Were you running to Pocahontas? Come back here, get your ass whooped. Let's save it as well. Holy shit. How? I got it, nice. Nice, I got the bitch. Let's get it! I got the doggy. That took a while, bro. That took a fucking while. Come here, bro. Give me all shit. Can you bring this Amblor part and set me free? Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. If you guys have any other game suggestions, please leave them in the comments.